West 4th Street was buzzing with local businesses showing off their unique local goods. Over 40 vendors took to the streets for the Copper Carriage Spring Market. There was a diverse range of products and services with more than 15 businesses and the flagship city district participating as well. Antique and vintage home goods shop Copper Carriage will be opening their doors in downtown Erie soon and is using the market to celebrate.